In this video, we're going to show you one way to route the flow of items in a simulation model. Drag out a source, three conveyors, and two sinks, and using either the A key or the Connect Objects button in the toolbar, click to connect the source to the first conveyor to each of the other two conveyors, and then to their corresponding sinks. Double-click to open the source's properties window, and add an onCreation trigger. Select Set Item Type and Color from the drop-down menu, and change the item type to DUniform, open paren 1, 2, close paren, which will randomly give each item created by the source an item type of either 1 or 2, plus a corresponding color. Click OK to save and close the window. Double-click on the first conveyor now, and click on the Flow tab. Click the drop-down menu for Send to Port, and choose By Expression. The default option is Get Item Type, open paren item, close paren, which is exactly what we want. Items of type 1 will be sent to the object connected to the first port, and type 2 will be sent to the object connected to the second port. Click Reset and run the model. You'll notice two items being created. Red items are item type 1, and green items are item type 2. Red items will be routed through port 1, while green items are routed only to the other conveyor. Thank you for watching. For more information on FlexSim products, or to view more tips and tricks for successful modeling, please visit www.flexsim.com.